Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin 1913, and we are Let's Playing Raigar, the Legendary Adventurer. In the last episode, we defeated Socrates. He is gone now, and forever gone he is. Wait, I just came from over here. Where am I going? Why did I have to push that brick there? Why can't I push it somewhere else? I just want to go back. Alright, so this warps me over here, but I don't want to go here. I want to head back. I guess this is the only way. I don't want to go down there yet. That might actually be a bonus thing. Because I think what that place is like one of them dungeons where you just gotta fight monsters over and over and over and over and over and again. So I don't think that's the right way. Honestly, I guess I just gotta keep going. I thought there was a way that I could backtrack and get myself, some stuff, but apparently not, I guess. Unless there's a way when I go in here. Let's double check. So we have this thing. We have the door over here. No, I don't want... We're in Hades. That's where we are. We're in hell. Alright, so we have the door over here. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. This is what I want to do. A lot of backtracking and a lot of burning in my tuchus. Can I not go this way? How do I get out of here? What the hell? Are you trying to tell me that I can't go this way? I can't... Oh, man. Can I not leave this place? What the hell? Oh, well. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep going. Oh no, maybe I'm going the right way. I don't know. Alright, this is where I fought the centaur. I thought there was a way to warp out of here. Apparently, I can't leave. Hey, you know what? What the hell? Let's go through the Raigar area. Let's see how far I can make it, I guess. Screw it. Thank you. Another 1,000 to go. Yeah, honestly, this is the best thing to have here. That was easy. They're only gonna get harder. I think there's 30 levels. So I apologize if this is gonna be a long floor. But let's continue. Ooh. Ares 2. Ooh, attack up. I will equip that on all of them. To do, but all right. Ooh, all right, maybe I did want to do that. Chopping off heads. chopping off the head of my enemy. Start getting hundreds. Not nice. So yeah, this reminds me of like something out of Zelda, where they're like, oh yeah, you got this long dungeon. This kind of game kind of reminds me of Zelda in a way, you know? Sure, the cutscenes aren't the best, but this game's fun. If I can get down to 15 by the end of the whole thing, I'll be fine with that. If I can just stop that guy from swinging for just a moment, I can get rid of him. But yeah, so this isn't too bad, honestly. I mean, it could be worse. It really could be. I wish I was just getting more points, though, so I can bring up my disc armor. I hope as I get lower, I don't have to fight bosses again. Although, I think I do. As I get lower in the thing. Fun game. They, like I said, they redid this game for what the hell is it? The Wii. I bet you they had you like swinging your arms and shit. It was arguably one of the worst remakes there could ever be ever. It was like garbage game. What level are we on? 13, not bad. Yeah, there we go. Hit him where it hurts. The only thing I wish that they added in this game probably would be a little more enemies, maybe. Come on, I'm gonna lose that wonderful hit streak because I guess they get hit. I'm glad I saved that nectar. Alright, so I think we're about halfway. So you know what? I'm going to stop the video here. In the next episode, we'll continue going through this area. I've been Kenshin1913. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.